find that it is becoming little hazy or cloudy. It may happen that after an hour it starts raining. Can you see the change? Who has caused these changes? Is it the weatherman? Does he have a magic wand which helps them to change from bright sunny day to cloudy to rainy? No. Children, it is because of the sun. The heat of the sun makes the air circulating around that place hot, and the hot air rises, it forms, you know, clouds, and it may rain. Children, it is called weather. In social studies, you have studied about weather and climate. As you know, weather changes from time to time, from day to day. At 10 o'clock in the morning, I can see bright sunshine outside my window and my room is lighted. It may happen at 2 o'clock, it's not so bright and sunny. It becomes little, you know, overcast and hazy. Morning, nowadays you have seen it is foggy. Maybe at night it is quite cold. Again, after a few months it will be very hot. Then later we will have some shower. So all these things is weather. And weather, children, is the condition of the atmosphere surrounding us at a particular time in terms of wind, moisture, temperature, and atmospheric pressure. So weather, which we know that it changes from time to time. It may change within few hours too. Weather is the condition of the area where you live. What is the temperature, or due to, you know, the sun's rays give us heat, the circulation of the wind, the atmospheric pressure, the moisture present in the air. Moisture means, as you know, that the heat of the sun makes the water bodies hot and they start evaporating, which condenses in the sky, air, and it forms clouds, and then it comes down as rain. So all these things are called weather. It can be hot, cold, windy, dry, or humid. Hot, you know, due to the heat of the sun, you feel hot, isn't it? Cold, we are experiencing cold days and nights nowadays. Windy, nowadays a chilly wind blowing, that's why we are feeling very cold. It's dry, isn't it? There's no rain, no moisture in the sky. The sky is absolutely clear and you feel dryness in your skin, isn't it? That is your atmospheric condition. It may be humid, just opposite, where there is a lot of water vapor in the atmosphere and it starts raining during monsoon time. The humidity level is very high. Now it is very dry spell going on. So this is called, children, weather. So in this lesson, children, we are going to discuss about air, water, and weather. Okay? So you understood that the weather is the condition of the atmosphere around you, the surrounding around you. Okay, and it is at a particular time, what is the condition? It may change, it may vary from time to time, and it depends on wind, means the circulation of wind, whether if it is not nowadays because it is windy, we are feeling cold. The wind stops, there will be, and this wind circulation is due to various things, moisture, the water vapor present in air, the temperature level, whether it is high, whether it is low, and the atmospheric pressure, high pressure, low pressure, that is also due to the heat of the sun. So this is called atmosphere. Thank you, children.